I grew up in a small village in the outskirts of Kathmandu, Nepal. My family owned just 0.1 acres of land where my mom used to cultivate vegetables, and she used to sell those vegetables in the local street markets to support my education. It was a real struggle, and I worked a lot to get into college. And in no time, I was awarded by a scholarship to study Bachelor of Electronics Engineering in India. When I was roaming in the street of India, I saw a lot of beggars asking for food. They were starving. At the same day, I saw a very terrible video presented by Genius India, and it talked about 14% of Indian population, they don't get to eat food every day, and millions of people die every year due to hunger. Then I changed the way I was thinking about my career. By the end of 2050, the world population will go beyond 9 billion and we would not have enough food production to meet the demand. This fact struck me like lightning, and electronics engineering inside me was driven into agricultural engineering.